Good morning, CCHS. My name is Max, and I'm here to bring you the daily announcements. Today is Thursday, April 18th. It is a B-Day, day 145 of the school year. The quote of the day comes from Maya Angelou. She said, "When people show you who they are, believe them." For lunch, we'll be dining on Sloppy Joe sandwich, crinkle-cut fries, green beans, fresh fruit, and milk. Let's send it over to the standing announcements.
Hello, my name is Dylan with the standing announcements. Vote for student body officers this week. Ballots will be in your email. Voting ends tomorrow at 3:15. Next week, voting will begin for class officers. Driver's ed packets for the next session are on the counter in the office. The next session begins Tuesday, May 7th. You must be signed up by the end of the day on Tuesday, May 7th to attend. See Virginia in the office with any questions. Need a snack for ISAS next week? IJAG will be selling snacks before school and during seminar in the commons today, $1 for each item. Stay tuned in for a video from FBLA for information to get involved in a bed build project. There is no school tomorrow due to professional development. There will be an informational meeting on Sunday night at 7 in the high school commons for any 9th, 10th, and 11th grader that would like to go on the Washington, D.C., New York City trip for the spring of 2025. See Mr. Jacobson if you have any questions before the meeting or if you would like any information and can't attend. That's all we have for the standing announcements. Let's take a look at the seminar schedule.
Hello, my name is Ben with the seminar schedule. Today, Panther Pack will meet in the quarter conference room and there will be an FFA chapter meeting in the commons. That's all we have for the seminar schedule. Let's send it over to Austin Evans to look at the activities calendar.
Today, the boys tennis team will compete in a doubles event at Graham Park in Carroll against the Ballard Bombers and Kemper Catholic Knights. Athletes need to be dismissed at 12:45 for a 1 o'clock bus. Action will begin at 4. The track and field teams will travel to Winterset for the Winterset Co-Ed Invitational. Athletes need to be dismissed at 2:30 for a 2:45 bus. Field events will begin at 4:30 with running to follow at 5. The golf teams will travel to Shenandoah for their meet. Golfers need to be dismissed at 2 o'clock for a 2:15 bus. Golfers will tee off at 4:30. The girls tennis team will travel to Audubon to take on the Wheelers. Athletes need to be dismissed at 2:30 for a 2:45 bus. Action will begin at 4:30. The girls soccer team will take on the Kemper Catholic in Carroll. Athletes need to be dismissed at 2 o'clock for a 2:15 bus. The game will begin at 4:30. The boys soccer team will host Kemper Catholic at Panther Field. The varsity game will begin at 5:30 with the JV to follow at 7:15. Tomorrow, the tennis team will compete at Knoxville Tournament. Athletes need to be dismissed at 1:30 for a 1:45 bus. The tournament will begin at 4. The boys tennis team will travel to Clark to take on the Indians. Athletes need to be dismissed at 2:30 for a 2:45 bus. Action will begin at 4:30. The girls golf team will also be in action at Osceola Golf Course versus Clark. Athletes need to be dismissed at 2:30 for a 2:45 bus. Action will begin at 4:30. The boys soccer team will travel to Riverside to take on the Bulldogs. Athletes need to be dismissed at 1:45 for a 2 o'clock bus. The varsity game will begin at 5 with JV to follow at 6:45. Saturday, the boys tennis team will compete in the tournament at Atlantic High School. Athletes need to be catch a 7 a.m. bus. The tournament will begin at 9. Let's send it back to the newsroom to wrap up the announcements.
We would like to wish a happy birthday today to Leanne Harper and a happy birthday over the long weekend to Liberty Vance Scoy Cordell, Emma Crawford, Michaela Simpson, Harper McCutcheon, and Lydia Goins. Have a great day, CCHS, and remember to always respect yourself, others, and this place. Yeah.